What are tires, spoons, mannequins, and golf trophies have in common?
They're all nouns.
Really?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I'm at a loss too.
I'm hoping that wasn't just a random question.
I don't think tires were this thieves' first caper.
Caper?
Has more flair than illicit activity. I found similar crimes going back the last few months. Three country clubs were hit, but only the golf trophies were stolen.
Are they worth anything?
Only to the people who won them, and this one. A bunch of luxury clothing stores at the mall were burglarized, and the thieves only took the mannequins.
Very caper-esque.
See? And finally, a neighborhood on the windward side of the island had 7 homes robbed in one night.
Well, that's more serious.
Not when you hear what they stole. Spoons.
Spoons.
Bizarre, right?
Clearly, suspect's not doing this for the money. All the other thefts happened off base?
Yeah, and I can't find any connections between them.
Oh, it's Jesse. Maybe he found something at the crime scene.
Well?
Actually, they lost something.